श्री भगवानुवाच वेत्थेदं द्रोणपुत्रस्य ब्राह्मं अस्त्रं प्रदर्शितं नैवासौ वेद संहारं प्राणबाद उपस्थिते। The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, "Know from me that this is the act of the son of Drona. He has thrown the hymns of nuclear energy, Brahmastra, and he does not know how to retract the glare. He has helplessly done this, being afraid of imminent death." नहि अस्य अन्यतमं किञ्चित् अस्त्रं प्रति अवकर्षणम् जहि अस्त्र तेजः उन्नद्धम् अस्त्रग्रह हि अस्त्र तेजसा। ओ अर्जुना, ओनली अनदर ब्रह्मास्त्र कैन काउंटरैक्ट दिस वेपन। Since you are expert in the military science, subdue this weapon's glare with the power of your own weapon.
Suta uvacha shrutva bhagavata proktam falgunah paravirah स्पृष्ट्वापस्तं परिक्रम्य ब्रह्मं ब्रह्मास्त्रं संदधे ब्रह्मं ब्रह्मास्त्रं संदधे।
श्री सूत गोस्वामी सेड, हियरिंग दिस फ्रॉम द पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉडहेड, अर्जुना टच्ड वाटर फॉर प्यूरिफिकेशन and after circumambulating Lord Shri Krishna, he cast his Brahmastra weapon to counteract the other one.
Samhatya anyonyam ubhayoh tejase sharasamvrute avritya rodasikham cha vavridhate arkavanhivat.
When the rays of the two Brahmastras combined, a great circle of fire, like the disk of the sun, covered all outer space and the whole firmament of planets.
Drishtva astra tejas tutayos trilokan pradahan mahat दह्यमानाः प्रजाः सर्वाः सामवर्तकम् अमंसत।
All the population of the three worlds was scorched by the combined heat of the weapons. Everyone was reminded of the Samavartaka fire which takes place at the time of annihilation.
प्रजा उपद्रवम् आलक्ष्य लोकव्यतिकरं च तं मतं च वासुदेवस्य साञ्जहार अर्जुनो द्वयम्।
Thus, seeing the disturbance of the general populace and the imminent destruction of the planets, Arjuna at once retracted both Brahmastra weapons as Lord Shri Krishna desired.